fist, throws him up against the wall, and then tacks him to the wall with his sword.
Wow.
And just stands there while the guy goes, you know, and you're just like, whoa! Because, like, the first stealth kill I did, I was just like, oh my, what the fucking hell? You know? And, but it's just such a fucking weird, freaky, righteous game. And then it's like, and it's just one of those games where it's just like, it's got so much replayability because you can go stealth or you can, you know, fight your way through it. You can do a combination of both. And it's like, I've literally played the game about 9 times and never have I played the same game twice.
Like, played it through?
Yeah. Like, played it all the way through about 9 times and never have I had the same experience twice.
How many games have you had? How much are they now when you buy them used? Like a
$100? I think you can pick one up at like GameStop for like $40 or something. So
I can get one. I'll get one for the girls for their birthday.
You know? Now this would definitely not be a game that they should play. It was rated MA. It's like one of those 17+ games, you know. And it's like it's worth doing with it, but like he'll literally do moves where he'll like block the guy's shot and then spin like this and cut them in half and the top of their body just pops off and then falls on the ground and you're like, you know, it's like, because the basic fighting system for it is they call it the Mark of Three. What you do is you take your joystick and you go like this and you shoot this little beam and it like hits this guy and that guy. Like nail that guy, and then on the way back across, he'll get the guy with the like square.